It's music to the ears of steam engine enthusiasts everywhere. It comes from the longest private railway in the country, the North Yorkshire Moors Railway. They've got 18 miles of track from Pickering to Gromont, covered by steam engines like this beauty, worth today about £10,000. There is a practical side to all this nostalgia. Seven times a day during the summer months, steam or diesel trains pass through here to connect with British Rail services from Middlesbrough to Whitby, a few miles up the line. The volunteers who operate the railway set out to attract not only this steam-blackened enthusiast, but also the ordinary holidaymaker who merely fancies a ticket to nostalgia. And the price of that ticket? 40 pence return from Gromont to Gothland. And punctuality? Well, I don't know, but these chaps reckon they can show British Rail a thing or two. Mustn't keep them waiting. Let's take a trip to nostalgia.